Oh, hey to all you Black Ops fans out there, this is just a new exclusive preview of Call of Duty Black Ops. As you can see, we've already got the new game.
Call of Duty Black Ops right there, Black Ops.
The rating's already been done, as you can see.
Yes, this is new footage showing the actual...
Contains Viley. See? Viley.
Yes, Viley.
Contains a lot of Viley.
Now, this is the actual original Call of Duty, as you can see. Got it from the actual makers.
Oh, there goes the disc!
Actual makers of the Call of Duty Black Ops game. It has a manual, an actual manual which is unseen, which has lots of
footage. We'll get to that later.
Yeah, we will get back to that later. Here is the disc, which is Xbox.
Here we're just gonna put this Call of Duty Black Ops game into the actual Xbox. It is an Xbox 360, in case you didn't know, which is.
That's not the latest one though. It's not the latest edition of the Xbox.
I recommend you buy that one because it's a lot faster to run Black Ops on. We experience a lot of lag.
Okay, anyway. I'll teach you about what's happening in the new game manual. Okay, on the game manual, as you can see, it's Call of Duty Black Ops. The new perks, they're not having Commander Pro anymore, which is a bummer. They're getting, as you can see here, it says no stopping power Pro. So they're getting rid of that. And
sorry, that's just the lag.
Okay, can you keep it down while I'm explaining what's happening? Oh, and here's the new characters. There's Captain Price. He's one of the new ones. And what's that other guy's name? He's on there.
Wait, you can't really see it from here. Let's just
check it out for one sec.
Who, this one?
Oh yeah, that character.
That one there. That's actually Soap.
Oh yeah,
Soap McTavish comes back in for the Call of Duty Black Ops, and he is. You play
there
as
you
him
go.
Again.
Main menu. And. Call of Duty Black Ops. As you can see, it's just scrolling across.
As usual. We have score on it. We are actually 10th prestige on it.
Already.
Actually, if you just go to the right a wee bit. Look, this is proof that it's Call of Duty Black Ops. Welcome to Call of Duty Black Ops. Okay.
Let's just go find a match and see how many players are online today.
Now, this is actual real.
As you can see, all the playlists are still the same. Search and destroy.
Oh, this main menu item is a glitch, actually. Glitch in the system. There we go.
Yeah, they've still got all the same playlists, so.
It does have party chat. It does have the same party chat rules. As you can see here, welcome to Call of Duty Black Ops. Call of Duty Black Ops.
Okay, let's just find a match and search and destroy and see how many people are playing. Well, it doesn't seem to be searching, so we'll just go back to the main lobby.
That's right, try it just one more time. Just do it one more time.
Nah, still not searching.
Still not searching, look. As you can see, these stars would normally not spin.
I mean, 10 prestige stars. Now, we'll just show you some of the new maps that are coming out.
These are actually brand new maps called Doral and Roosted.
See, these are the new maps.
This is the newest map right now. It's called Crush.
And
Knievel. It's like Evil Knievel something. As you can see the name here. Knievel. It's actually based on.
There's already been a glitch on this.
You say this one backwards. It's Leof. It's a large.
Refinery.
Large bread making factory. Now I'm just gonna hand this back to our cameraman because he has a little bit better footage than me.
Yep.
Now just one more time. If you look closely enough, into the game manual.
Yep.
Look what it says. Can you read that?
Can you read that?
You're an idiot. What are you guys? You're all idiots.
You guys are dumb.